This is for you, Tall Special. It comes out of the 2016 Exam 2, 3D. Verify by differentiation and substitution into the left-hand side that this satisfies the differential equation in part C. So this is the differential equation in part C. So if I know that y equals t squared plus 20t plus 900 all over 6 10 plus t, and dy dx of this dy dt of this equals x squared plus 20x minus 70. So this is what the derivative equals. Then I've got to substitute these into the left-hand side of this. So dy dx is this. So t squared plus 20t minus 700 all over 6 plus t plus 10 squared plus y, which is t squared plus 20t plus 900 all over 6 10 plus t divided by 10 plus t. So I've got another 10 plus t. This is my left hand side. This is all over 6 t plus 10 squared, 2 t squared plus 40 t plus 200. That's still the left hand side. Got a common factor of 2 outside of t squared plus 420t plus 100. That's a perfect square of t 10 10 all over 6 10 plus t squared. That's going to equal 1 on 3 t plus 10 squared 10 plus t squared. Cancel equals 1/3, which equals the right hand side, which is what I've shown. The second part I had to do was to satisfy that y satisfies the initial condition. The initial condition was that y equaled 15 initially, so when t equals 0. So y equals 0 squared plus 20 times 0 plus 900 over 6 times 10 plus 0, which will be the initial. That's 900 over 60, which equals 15, and that's showing the initial condition is correct.